In downtown Providence, WaterFire returns tonight with a partial lighting as they are announcing this year's full season schedule. Today also marks a celebratory official WaterFire Day. To mark the occasion, the nonprofit organization is hosting a fundraiser called #SparkYourAppetite. Features several locally owned restaurants donating 10% of their revenue today to WaterFire's operations. The partial lighting set to start at sunset right around 7:20 tonight.